hear something from Sasha?
Looking in your eyes, I see a paradise. This world that I found, it's too good to be true. Standing here beside you, want so much to give you this love in my heart, and I feel it for you.
Doesn't say we're crazy, don't care about that. Put your hand in my hand, baby, don't ever look back. Let the world around us just fall apart. Baby, we can make it if we heart to heart. And we can build this dream together, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now. And if this was a sign of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing's gonna stop us now.
I'm so glad I found you. I'm not gonna lose you. Whatever it takes, I will stay here with you. Take it to the good times, see it through the bad times. Whatever it takes, it's what I'm gonna do.
Ooh, let us say we're crazy, what do they know? Put your hands around me, baby, don't never let go. Let the world around us just fall apart. Baby, we can make it if we heart to heart. And we can build this dream together, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now. And if this was a sign of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Ooh, all that I need is you.
All that I ever need,
and all that I want you to
hold you forever, forever and And we can build this dream together, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now. And if this was a sign of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing's gonna stop us.
We can build this dream together, standing strong forever.
Oh, whoa.
Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Nothing's gonna stop us.
We still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us.
And we can build this dream together, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now. And if this was a sign of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Girl, you are to me all that a woman should be, and I dedicate my life to you always.
A love like yours, right? It must have been sent from up above, and I know you'll stay this way for always. And we both know that I chasing all of the rain away. When you come around, you bring brighter day.
You're the perfect one
for me, and it forever will be. And I will love you so for always.
Come with me, my sweet. Let's go make a family. They will bring us joy for always.
Oh boy, I love you so. I can't find enough ways to let you know. But you can be sure I'm yours for always. And we chasing all of the rain away. When you come around, you bring brighter days.
You're the perfect one
for me, and it forever will be. And I will love you so for always. looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. But it took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Still
the one I run to, the one that I belong to. It's still the one I want for life.
Still
the one that I'm
Thank you.
nagdadaan isa sa iyong kita. Mamanin kita hanggang sa walang hanggan. Just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You've been like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. But in the way that I still, there's nothing else to compare. That side of you lifts me free. There no one lifts me. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Oh,
is too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'll be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. As long as love has arrived, and I think God, I will lie. You're just too good to be true. Thank you so much, Miss Kat. So, wala po pong palakpakan for our wedding singer. Thank you. And of course, to our guests, in 2 minutes from now, we are going to start with our program. So, can I invite everybody to please settle down? So, muli po sa ating po mga bisita, we are going to start with our program in 2 minutes.
Oh my God, oh my God, this feeling's just begun. I'm saying things I've never said, doing things I've never done. Oh my God, when I see you I should it right. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. Tells me to stop feeling, feelings I feel about us. Try to fight it but it's never enough. My heart is hurting, it's more than a crush. Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. But my heart goes singing songs I've never sung. Oh my God, when I see you I should run. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. Tells me to stop feeling, feelings I feel about.
Okay, so once again, hello, hello everyone. So how are you doing, guys? Well, I hope you're still alive, kicking and smiling. And of course, I would like to welcome you all to this very enchanting celebration of love. For two people who bound together and make a promise to love each other in sickness and in health, in richer or in poorer, till death do they part. So muli po, isang magandang magandang hapon po sa ating lahat. And of course, before anything else, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Lane from Family Affairs Event Specialist. So I will be with you guys through all the entire program. So hopefully, from the very beginning of our program, we will let everyone feel and hear that we are indeed happy on this celebration. So of course, let me check if everybody's still awake. So I want to hear everybody shout hooray. So hip hip, hooray. So this time guys, a little bit louder. So once again, hip hip, hip hip. All right, so I want a big one round of applause for each and every one of us. Panapakanaman po natin ang bawat isa sa atin ngayong hapon ito. Maraming maraming salamat po. And ang sabi po nila, no, the great way daw po to start this celebration is to greet one another. So can I request everybody to please stop your shoulder of the person beside you. Pakitapik naman po yung mga katabi niyo po. And can you tell to that person, ang ganda-ganda mo, ang guwapo-guwapo mo ngayong hapong ito. Maraming maraming salamat po. I think this is a good way to start this celebration with love. Diba nga?
And of course, ladies and gents, I would also like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you, especially po dun sa mga bisita natin na nanggaling pa o bumiyahe pa ng malayo just to celebrate with Austin and Julian. So meron po ba tayong mga bisita all the way from Manila? Meron po ba nanggaling pa ng Manila, malalayong lugar, malalayong probinsya? Meron po ba? Can you please raise your hands? Pakitaas naman yung mga kamay. Meron po ba? Or galing pa ng ibang bansa? Meron. From our VIP guest. Ma'am, taga saan po sila? From Canada. So, ano pong pangalan? We would like to acknowledge here, ma'am.
Luisa Angeles.
Ma'am Luisa Angeles. Mommy of the groom. Ayan. Palakpakan naman po natin si Mommy Luisa all the way from Canada. Thank you so much, Mommy. Ayan. Speaking of Canada, guys, we have our grand prize later on, which is the 50 Canadian dollars for just one lucky guest for this afternoon. So hopefully you will join us until the end, guys. So aside from Canada, ayan, yung mga taga Malolos, Bulacan. Meron ba tayong mga bisita all the way from Malolos? Pakitaas nga yung mga kamay ng mga taga Malolos, Bulacan. Meron ba? Ah, wala. Malalayo. Tingnan natin. Ayan, let us check. Meron? From Italy? Narinig ko eh. Eto. Si Sir. Kamustahin natin dito si Sir. Hello po. Magandang hapon po. Ano pong pangalan nila, Sir?
Felix.
Felix. Ayan. Sir Felix. Sir Felix, okay lang po ba? Tayo po tayo to be recognized by the other guests. Wala mo palakpakan for Sir Felix. Ayan. Sir Felix, tayo lang po muna tayo. Sir Felix, how are you related to our newlywed? Kaano-ano po ng bagong kasal?
Pamangkin ko.
Pamangkin niyo po. Si groom... Ah, okay po. Si groom or si bride po?
I'm bride.
Okay, si Jaleen. Sir Felix, ganito po. Since this is a heavy celebration, bawal po ang KJ ngayong araw. Alright? So I'll be asking you po, sir, a question. Don't worry, we will receive a prize from our newlywed. Okay? Then after answering that question, our DJ over there will be playing some upbeat music. So all you have to do, Sir Felix, is to dance in the tune of upbeat music. Yes, any dance move that you can do. Wala bang warm-up lover, Sir Felix? Come on, everybody! Okay, Sir Felix, are you ready? Ready. Okay, Sir Felix, taga saan po kayo?
Bulacan, Bulacan.
Bulacan, Bulacan. Come on. Alright, wala bang palakpakan for Sir Felix all the way from Bulacan, Bulacan. Thank you so much, Sir Felix. Bigyan natin ang brand. And ano to, gift certificate from how much to? 200. Ayan, gift certificate from SM. Tama ba? Alright. Sino? Baka may pambato yung inyong mga table dyan. So I need a name. What is his name? Tom! Palakpakan nyo naman si Tom. Come on, Tom. Can you please stand up? Come on, come on. This is just a warm-up while we are waiting for our new luwet. Okay, so Tom, I believe these are your friends. Cousins or friends? Friends.
Friends.
Okay. So Tom, kaano-ano ng bagong kasal? Kaano-ano nyo po ng kaano-ano po ng bagong kasal? Nakakaintindi po ba ng Tagalog? How are you related to our newlywed? Okay, naman mag-translator. Ayan. Kaano-ano po ng bagong kasal?
Classmate.
Okay, Tom, harap tayo sa ating mga bisita. O gusto mo dun sa gitna? Okay na dito. May request ka ba? May paro-paro G ka ba dyan, DJ? O may paro-paro G. Ready tayo, Tom. Ready ka? O wala daw warm-up lang. Palakpakan nyo naman si Tom. Okay, Tom. Galingan mo ha. Mas magaling sumayaw, mas malaki daw yung prize. Okay. So are you ready? So Tom, taga saan po kayo?
Valenzuela!
Valenzuela! Come on, Tom! Come on! Si Tom. I hope you enjoy the rest of the program. Thank you, guys. Ayan, Valenzuela. Canada, si Mommy. How about our guests from this side? Isa na lang. Ayan, warm up lang tayo, guys. While we are waiting for a new word. I see some familiar faces here. Nice to see you, dear. Baba sa event din tayo magkikita. Alright, so how about from your group? Do you have a representative from your group? Oh, babae naman. Sige, let us check this beautiful young lady here. What's your name, ma'am? Ano pong pangalan?
Ain po.
Ain. Okay, Ain. Tayo ka naman, ma'am Ain. Okay lang ba? Ayan. Wala pong palakpakan for Ain. Support ka niyo naman si Ain. Okay, so Ain, kaibigan, or kamag-anak ng ating bago. Pareho ng ating groom and bride. So Ain, ganito yan. Sasayaw ka rin, ha? Oh, eh, ito na lang yung deal natin. Okay, so I have a question for you. Pag nasagot mo yung question, pwede kang magturo sa mga kasamahan mo kung sino yung pwedeng sumayaw para sa'yo. Okay? But pag hindi mo nasagot, ikaw mismo ang sasayaw. Okay, the question, are you ready? Ready ka na eh. The question is, complete the sentence. One little, two little, three little blank.
Injun.
Injun is wrong. Little mermaid. Alam mo, ang kulit ng joke. Okay, so A, ganito. Sasayaw ka in the tune of a bit music. Okay, so A. Use the microphone. Ay, sige, ito na yan. Taga saan po kayo?
Oh, banda!
Ayan, Tagobando, Bulacan, Bulacan, and Valenzuela City. Okay, so guys, this time while we are waiting for our new wet, let's have an icebreaker game. So we still have a lot of prizes, and again, we have our grand prize later on, which is the 50 Canadian dollar for just one lucky guest for this afternoon. Okay? So this time we still have our SM gift certificate worth 200 pesos. Okay, so our DJ will be playing some famous lines from some famous Filipino artists. So all you have to do, guys, is to guess who is that artist through that lines that mark for years. So huhulaan nyo lamang po kung kaninong ninya po yung maririnig nila. And once you know the answer, please raise your hands. Pakitaas mo ang inyong mga kamay. So to all our ninong sa ninas, lahat po ay kasali. Lahat po ng mga bisita ay kasali. Okay, so famous line, and then later on, we still have our trivia question regarding with our new one. DJ, can you play some famous lines? Any famous lines that you can play?
Oh yes, kaibigan mo ako! Kaibigan mo lang ako!
Yes, 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 for this table. I'm sure napanood mo to, ma'am. Yes. Ayan. Ano mo na yung title ng movie? Natatandaan mo pa, ma'am? Sino bida po doon?
Si Jolina at si Marvin.
And from whom is that famous line, ma'am? From?
From Jolina.
Jolina, ma'am. Dangalit, correct pala po kayo naman si ma'am. Thank you so much. Congratulations. You won the prize. Ayan. Okay, that's Jolina. Ganun lang, guys. Ah. Again, if you know. DJ, do you have a very classic one for our ninong sa ninans? Yes, ma'am. Ito po. Baka po kilala nila kung kanino po yung famous line na yon.
Nora Honor.
Nora Honor is correct. That's Nora Honor. Thank you so much, Nina. As an ito, Nina, prize po nila. Thank you po. Alright. Next. Dito naman ako sa side na to.
Nilinis ng inodoro. Kung ano lang yung ibigay sa akin, yun lang yung kinakain ko. Sabihin nyo ng ambisyosa ako, pero mas mataas dito yung pangarap ko. I give more than this job.
Napanood mo to, ma'am? Have you watched the movie? Napanood niyo yung movie?
Hindi, pero alam ko lang
pa. Opo. Kanino pong ninya yung narinig nila? From?
Catherine Bernardo.
Catherine Bernardo is correct. Palakpakan nyo naman sa mga. That's Catherine Bernardo. Ayan. Thank you. Okay, so this time, let's have last two. Then three trivia questions.
Ilabot ang helicopter. Mamama siya.
It's helicopter.
Helicopter?
Helicopter.
Jeep na lang.
Si Sir Roy, dito ulit. Mukhang hahakot ng price tong table na to eh. Ayan. Pagkasagot mo to, sir, may pan-date na po kayo mamaya sa SM. Ano pong pangalan?
Coco Martin.
Ay, Coco, kayo po si Coco Martin. Okay, that's Coco Martin is correct. Palakpakan nyo naman, Cardo Dalisa. Thank you. Okay. Last two. Ninong sa ninas, pag alam po, taas din ang kamay, eh. DJ.
Dami, ganda na lang, pero ang
Bola to tsaka yung Rainbow sa kabila.
Rene Requestas sa Star Sun.
Sino po?
Rene Requestas.
Rene Requestas is correct. Parang pa natin. Okay, there you go. Okay, so this time let's have a trivia questions. The person in need, they are newlywed. So let's get to know more about Austin and Jalee. My first question. Again, if you know the answer, just raise your hands. Where did the couple first meet? Saan po una nagkakilala si Austin and Jalee? Yes. Mostly mga kaibigan. Yes, your answer is?
School, CSPB.
CSPB is correct. The school. Alright, thank you. Next question. How long did the couple have been dating? Ilang taon na po? Sinang mag-boyfriend, girlfriend? Ayan, from that table also. Very active yung mga friends on that table. Yes. And a wild guess?
8 years.
8 years is correct. Kilala. Palakpakan naman po natin sa that. Thank you. 8 years. Sir Ari, sila na lang. Isa. Okay, for the last question. For the last question. This is answerable by the name of the groom and the bride, Austin and Jalee. Yun lang yung sasagot niya, any of the two. Who is more emotional between our groom and bride? It is Jalee or Austin? Dito naman tayo sa table na to. Yes, sir. Your answer is? Jalee, of course, our bride. Yeah, yeah. Of course, yeah. Thank you so much. Pala kung kanyo naman si Jalee. Gusto ko yung thank you. Alright. So, well, I know you're all excited for the 50 Canadian Dollar Grand Prize. So, at this point, para hindi po tayo mainip, can I invite everybody to please stand up? Tayo naman po tayo. Ang lahat po ng bisita ay tayo. Abang hinihintay po natin ang ating bagong result. Okay. So again, our grand prize is the 50 Canadian dollar for just one lucky guest. Isang guest namang po ang mag-uwi. So this game is called the last man standing or the honesty game. So I need you to listen to me, be honest, and then sit down. As simple as that. Alright, so I have some trivia and if the answer is pertaining to you, all you have to do is to be seated. Uupo lamang po kayo at kailangan nyo lang maging honest. Alright, so... Where are the parents of Austin? Asa po yung mga magulang ni Austin? Pakitaas nga po yung mga kumay. Hello po, magandang hapon po. And where are the parents of Jalee? Hello po, mommy. Magandang hapon po. So, just correct me po if I'm wrong. Eh, but anyway, mommy, may I ask, ilan taon na po ang ating bride? Or ating groom?
26.
And our bride, Jalee, is? 28. So 26 plus 28 is equivalent to 54. Tama po ba? I'm not good at math. 54. Okay. So now, sa mga nakatayo po, remember you have to be honest. Kung sino po yung huling matitirang nakatayo, siya po ang mag-uwi ng 50 Canadian dollar na grand prize. Okay? Now, 28, 54. Okay? Kung kayo daw po ay 54 years old, pataas, you may now be seated. Remember, you have to be honest with your age. Ayan. Thank you so much for being honest. Lahat po na 54 years old, pataas, upo na po. Thank you. Okay, next. May I ask the mother of our groom, ma'am, pang ilan po sa magkakapatid si Austin? Panganay, the eldest. Okay, since our groom Austin is the eldest in his family, so now, those who are still in the game, yung mga nakatayo na po, pa po, ayan. Kung kayo daw po ay panganay ng inyong pamilya, lahat ng panganay, upo na po. Goodbye. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat. Okay, so mommy, can I ask, how about our bride, Jalee? Pang ilan po siya sa magkakapatid? Pangatlo. Third. Okay. So safe pa si Bunso, yung pangalawa, it's under the rest. And Solong Anak, safe pa. So kung kayo daw po ay pangatlo sa inyong magkakapatid, be honest, upo na po. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Maraming salamat. Okay. So, mommy, mother, yung dalawang mommy po, mommy ni Aussie and mommy ni Jerlene, ani Jeline, napapag-usapan po ba ninyo o nagkukwento po nila sa inyo kung ilang pong anak yung gusto nila? Magin. O ilan na lang pong apo ang gusto niyo po, ma'am? Apat. How about you, ma'am? Ah, sa kanila lang po muna. Opo, sa kanila lang muna. Tatlo. 3 or 4. Okay, so doon na tayo sa 4. Okay, so since the mother of our groom and bride, gusto po nila na magkaroon ng 4 na apo, so ngayon po, sa mga nakatayo po, kung kayo po may 4 pataas na mga anak, upo na po. Kung 4, 5, 6, 7, marami kayong anak, upo na po. Gusto kayo maraming anak na. Ayan. Okay, next. Again, the last man or woman standing will receive the grand prize from our annual wedding, which is the 50 Canadian dollar. Asan ba yun, ma'am? Pangita nga natin. Ayan. Para alam nila na meron talaga. Okay. Eto guys, ha. Okay. Here's another thing. Eto kayo lang po nakakaalam sa sarili nyo. You have to be honest. Sabi nila, white is the symbol of purity and love. This time, those who are still in the game, yung mga nakatayo po, if you are wearing a white underwear right now, you may now be seated. Upo na po. Wala na tinginan, ha? Basta alam nyo na yan sa inyong mga sarili. Thank you so much for being honest. Maraming salamat. Okay, next question. Our next trivia. Since the original hair color of our bride is black, kulay itim po. Now, if your hair color is brown, kulay brown po, or may kulay ang inyong buhok, you may now be seated. Thank you so much for being honest. Sino kaya ang matitira? Again, ha? Ayan, sa mga naupo po o nakaupo, thank you so much for being honest. Ano? Sabi nila, yung salitang tapat, baliktarin mo man, tapat pa rin. So, thank you so much, guys. So, another one. Sino kaya? Here's another thing. Nag-propose po ang ating groom sa ating bride noong January 19, 2018. So now, sa mga nakatayo po, if your birth month is on January, month ng January po kayo ipinanganak, upo na po. Alright. Upo na. Thank you. May natitira pa sa ating mga ninongs. And then the rest of the guests. Next. Since I am wearing a watch, meron po akong suot na relo. And then sabi nila, no, ang pinakamagandang regalong maibibigay daw po natin sa ating bagong kasal ay ang inyong mga oras. Napaka-importante po ng oras. Now, if you're wearing a watch, sa mga nakatayo po, kung kayo daw po ay may suot na relo, upo na po. Safe pa maya, bracelet na yan. Thank you. Okay, I just want to see, those who are still in the game, can you please raise your hands? Gusto ko lang makita kung ilan na lang po. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, sa 12 nakatayo pa. Still the last man and woman standing. Here's another thing. Ang anniversary po ni Austin and Jillian is on February 9, 2014. So kung kanina, January, ngayon naman po, sa mga nakatayo, if your birth month is February, you may now be seated. Thank you, sir, for being honest. Alam ko, marami na birthday ngayong February, ano? And next. Here's another thing. Sa mga nakatayo po, during your, remember, you have to be honest. I don't know kung matatandaan nyo pa, pero during your elementary days, sino po sa inyo ang nakakuha ng line of 7 na grades. 79 pababa. Oo! Thank you for being honest. Maraming salamat po. Okay, next. Thank you, sir, for being honest. Ninong, maraming salamat po. Ilan na lang po yung natira? Pakitaas ka kayo, mga kamay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yung anim pong nakatayo, pakin nyo please come forward and join me here. Palakpakan naman po natin sila. Pwede na. O, eto. Double time na yun, guys. Saglit lang to. Tulinan na lang natin, ha? Tutulinan lang po natin. I think our newlywed couple is now ready, so let's make this quick. Ayan, tulinan lang po natin. Ano pong pangalan, sir?
Adrian.
Sir Adrian ay taga saan po?
Taga Nueva Ecija.
From Nueva Ecija. Sino po yung magkakasama sa isang table? Meron ba? Kayong dalawa po. Okay, we just need to be fair with the other group of tables. Ma'am, two lovely ladies, dito po kayo sa gitna. Magkaharap po kayong dalawa. Diyan na lang, sakto. Nandiyan na lang kayo. Okay, so are you familiar with Jack and Poy? Paper, scissors, stone. Bato ba topic? Okay, wala po sama na loob ha? Kung sino po yung matitira, mananalo, siya po ang maiiwan. Okay, ready? Position, ganito po ah. In 3, 2, 1, bato ba topic? Ay, kasali pala si ma'am. Okay, sige ma'am, dito ka lang ma'am. Ready, position. In 3, 2, 1, bato, bato, pick! It's okay, palakpakan naman natin si ma'am. Thank you. Sino pa magkasama sa isang table? Meron pa ba? Wala na. Okay, si ma'am, unahin muna natin si ma'am. Ano pong pangalan ma'am? Ma'am Aika, one of the secondary sponsors na ma'am ba? Ma'am Aika, sino pong kasama nyo ngayon? Your parents, okay, from the VIP. Saan po kayong table na kayo po? Table number 5. Ganito po ah, palakasan ng hiyawan at palakpak para sa inyong ka-table mate. Magkaingay nga po yung kasamahan ni Ma'am Aika from table number 5. Asa si ano doon na sila? Okay, and we have here sir, again your name is?
Adrian.
Adrian from table number?
2.
How about table number 2? Make some noise, come on guys. Thank you. And the third contender, what's your name ma'am?
Nay.
Nay. Okay, me from table number. How about table number 7? Paano ba nanalo? Walang palakpakan. Charot. And our next contender, what's your name, ma'am?
Joyce.
From table number?
4.
Table number 4! Ayun. Congrats, you have a very supportive family over that table. And we have here, sir?
Aldous.
Anong table number niyo, sir? How about table number 8 for Sir Aldous? Alright, there you go. And our last contender, sir, ano pong pangalan?
Alfred.
Alfred from table number?
12.
How about table number 12? Ayun. Okay, so let's make this quick kasi ready na yung ating couple. Again, the last man or woman standing will receive the grand prize, which is the 50 Canadian dollar. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Anim. Siguro ganito po ah, we have a twist on our game. May, be honest, meron po bang may sakit sa puso, may hika, buntis? Wala naman po. Okay. Wala pong tulakan at balyahan na. Kasi yung game po natin is a treasure hunt game or simply bring me game. So dahil ready na yung couple, kung sino na lang po yung unang makakabalik dito ng hinihingi kong bagay, makakapagbigay, he or she will receive the grand prize. You can ask help from your table mates. Okay? Position. Okay. This time, I need you to bring me a cell phone, pero cell phone na walang camera. In 1, 2, 3, go. Yung dikipad. Cell phone na dikipad. Ba mapupunta yung prize? Charot na. Balik po kayo dito. Okay, balik muna. Aman. Let's make this quick. Joke lang yun. Charot lang. Warm up lang. Ay, meron? Meron? I think we have our winner. So what is your name again?
Nay po.
Nay. Palakpo ka naman natin si Nay. Congratulations! Ayan. Trick mo na daw yung family mo, ma'am. Sino ba nagpahiram? Ayan. Bigyan mo na lang. and a bonus. Thank you. Congratulations. Okay, I think Ariel with Couple is now ready, guys. And ma'am, tama ba? We'll be playing on ADT. ADT Photo before I present the Ninong Seninas. Okay, so at this point of time, can I invite everybody to please direct our eyes on our LED screen as we watch this audiovisual presentation of our Niluet.
Lagi may kulay pagmasdan mo ang ganda ang saya may kulay pag walang ilaw sinag ng araw may
that they need the advice and support of the people who had promised to be always there to stand as their second parents. Or bilang mga pangalawang magulang po ng ating bagong kasal. So to all our ninongs and ninangs, as I call your name po, please stand up and wave your hands to the crowd. So first in line, we have here Ninong Cesar Santiago and Nina Maria Teresa de Leon. Can you please stand up? Kaway po tayo sa ating mga bisita. Wala bang palakpakan from our guests? Magandang hapon po. Maraming salamat po for being here with us. The next are godparents. We have here Ninong Chris Suateco and Ninang Shiel Bagtalunan. Kaway po tayo. Godparents, we have here Nino Raymundo Santies and Nina Lilibeth Morante. Now we are hanging on, guys. Thank you. And of course, we are truly happy to have with us here Ninong Michael Arojo and Ninong Lolita de Ocampo. Big hands for Ninong Gary Montemayor and Nina Cecilia Mariano. Thank you so much, Ninong Gary. And that's your godparents. We have here Ninong Regina Tapales and Ninong Edna Ramos. Ayan po, Ninong Edna, magandang hapon po. And of course, let's have here another pair of God sponsors. We have here Mr. Mark Goleta and Mrs. Evangeline Ramos. Our big hands for Ninong Noe Fuentes and Ninong Annie Rose Reyes. And second to the last pair of godparents, we have here Ninong Rodolfo Francisco and Ninong Maria Arlene Belguera. And now the last pair of godparents, we have here Ninong Rustico Natividad and Ninong Imelda Tadeo. Right here. Thank you so much. Lahat po ng mga ninong sa ninans ay nabanggit po. But anyway, guys, our set of principal sponsors for this afternoon deserve to be given a big round, warm round of applause. So mali nga po, isang masigabong palakpakan para po sa mga ninong at ninang ng ating bagong kasal. Maraming maraming salamat po sa paglalaan ng inyong oras. Although there was a threat of Omicron virus, but still you managed to be with here and celebrate with our newlywed. Maraming salamat po. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to welcome here the people who had been witnesses to the growing relationship of our newlywed couple. So let's start here with the partners who light their pet, our candle sponsors. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Arvin Paulo Ramos and Ranice Celine Mariano.
Let the trumpets blow!
All right, come on, what up, what up, are the partners who belong them as one or our veil sponsors. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome here Ron, Jaijel Reyes, and Justine Luis Angeles. Macaso and Ruby Santiago. Wala pong palakpakan, ladies and gentlemen. Palakpakan nyo naman. James Energy. Thank you. Let us check who's the best pair. Ayan. Pinakamagaling magsayaw. Secondary sponsors, let us see. So we have here our bridesmaids and groomsmen. Please welcome Alexandre Jones Balbuena and Sandra Joyce Desus.
Hit me with the horns!
Woohoo! Come on, everybody, clap your hands! And that's it, I've been looking for it. Thank you so much, guys. And the next pair of handsome groomsmen and lovely bridesmaid, please welcome Arthur Christian Ortega and Lexi Marias Manala.
Let the trumpets blow!
Alright, come on! Oh, come on! Thank you so much. And now we have our groomsmaid. Let's start here with Princess Marie Francisco. Sabay na lang, gusto niyo, sabay na lang. Princess Marie Francisco and Sir Lee Swatenko, Sir Main Joy Sato Tomas. Are they here? Our Lex Marie Manala, Beatrice Resurrection.
For your
emotions, whatever part of family, we're just giving for this. Thank you. Get out of this mind. I love your new year. Okay. And of course, we are here. Hands up, guy, we carry a symbol of faith, love, and treasure. Our ring bearer, Charlie William Mater. Our coin bearer, Mark Anthony Santa Ana, and our Bible bearer, Marcus James Mauricio. All right, come on.
Hans. Bing, bing, bing.
Wala pa pala para pa the streamers. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. And now we're moving on to the last pair. Eto, medyo mas mataas yung expectations ko dito sa dalawang to. Sila po yung napiling best man and maid of honor of our newlywed couple. So ladies and gentlemen, let's give our biggest warm round of applause for Mr. Lovely J. Angeles and Danica De Leon. Before I present to you all my newlywed, I know that all of you are really excited to welcome them. But before that, there are four particular people on this venue who is much happier than we could ever imagine. So I'm talking about the people who witnessed Austin and Jeline's first dude, first word, first love, first everything. At hanggang ngayon po, ay nandyan pa rin para sa ating bagong kasal. So without further ado, let us welcome here the proud parents of Austin. Please welcome Daddy Rogelio and Mommy Luisa Angeles. Tayo na ang tayo, Mommy.
Shake it, body, baby, do that conga. Gawin
na ating mga Luisa. Gawin na ang tayo, Mommy and Daddy. Let's go. Let's applaud. And of course, we are truly happy to have with us here ang pinagmanahan naman ng kagandahan ng ating brand. Let's welcome here Daddy Rogelio Reyes Jr. and Mommy Emily Reyes. So ay po tayo sa ating mga bisita. Come on! The kings and queens of tonight's celebration. Baby, thank you so much. Maraming salamat. And now this one, guys, again, can I invite everybody to please direct our eyes on our live screen here in front for the Save the Date video of our newlywed. From Van Mariano and Visuals. Wala bang panakahan, guys? Thank you so much. And know this one, guys. Now time to welcome our newlywed. Pero gusto ko pong makasigurado kung lahat mo ng mga bisita ngayong araw na to ay ready na para i-welcome sila. So ladies and gents, are you all ready to welcome our newlywed? How about the others? I need to hear a yes coming from you. Ready na po ba kayong i-welcome ang ating bagong kasal? Alright, so can I invite everybody to please stand up? Lahat po ng mga bisita ay tatayo. Let us all stand. And as you can see, ladies and gents, you do have table napkins at the top of your table. Pakihawakan naman po yung mga table napkins na makikita nyo sa ibabaw ng inyong mga mesa. Okay? We will all wave that table napkins, guys. At sabay-sabay po tayong magkakaingay as a way of welcoming our new Lord. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to present to you the main highlight of this celebration. And as they stepped into a higher level of life, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our newlywed couple, Mr. and Mrs. Austin and Jeline Angeles.
One, two, three.
We will table out this cooking food. Well, you may now be seated po. Thank you so much. So, Austin and Jeline, finally, you're now officially husband and wife, and I would like to congratulate the both of you. Okay? So, Austin and Jeline, sabi nila na the best way daw po to show your love or to prove your love to all of us here is through kissing. So, pamamagitan ng isang masuyong halik. But this time, Austin, Jeline, this kiss is not just a simple kiss. So, this kiss is called the 10-second kiss countdown. So, all you have to do, magkikiss lamang po kayo sa loob ng 10 seconds. At once na magbitaw ang inyong mga labi, Austin and Jeline, hindi pa kami tapos magbilang, then that is the time that we will restart counting. So, are you ready, Sir Austin? Ready na po ba kayo? You may now kiss your beautiful wife. How did you guys find? Time for that. 8, pakilala sa po. 7. But now I know a perfect way to let you go. 10, 9. Ulit tayo. Hindi po tayo magkakos. Okay na yan. Muli po, isang masigawang palakpakan for our new newlywed couple. Thank you so much, Austin and Juliet. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, at this point of time, we all know that to be invited in this event is one thing, and to be welcomed warmly is another thing. And to just set once again our newlywed couple on their welcome remarks.
Welcome po sa inyo lahat. Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng nagpunta kasi alam ko po galing pa po kayo sa malalayong lugar. Thank you po.
Thank you po sa inyong pagpunta kahit po malalayo kayo at nakadalo po kayo. Thank you po.
Copy-paste na. But anyway, thank you so much for that very warm welcome. Anyway, Austin and Jeline, you know what? You're very lucky enough to have such wonderful and families that surrounds you. Dahil dyan, palakpakan naman po natin ang bawat isa sa atin ngayong hapong ito. Thank you so much. And now to continue with our program, can I invite you once again, the father of our bride, once again, Daddy Rogelio Reyes Jr. to dance with his daughter, CR down. Okay, so at this point, while we are waiting for Daddy, let's have here. But anyway, guys, today is really indeed a very special day and forever be etched in the memory of our beloved couple. But before that, can we invite here? I think that's Daddy. Ayan, ready na. So once again, may we call here the father of our bride, Daddy Rogelio Reyes Jr. on their father and daughter dance. Palakpakan po muli natin our bride and her father.
I'm giving you away, but
But I'm not letting go. Memories that flood my mind of the little girl I know. Once upon a time, you held my hand so tight. You close your eyes and say a prayer, then I'd kiss your head goodnight. And as we dance, I keep our love deep within my heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, they say there is only one man in the whole world that will always stand by your side, no matter what life throws away, and that man is none other than your father. So ladies and gentlemen, muli mo isang masigabang palakpakan for Daddy Rogelio Reyes Jr. and our bride, Jillian. Thank you so much. And now at this point, can I invite our groom, Austin, to dance with your mom? Austin, can you get your mom over that table and dance her? So ladies and gentlemen, once again, our groom, together with his mom, Mommy Luisa Angeles, on their mother and son dance. Official dance as man and wife. Isang masigabong palakpakan, mabuhay ang bagong kasal. Thank you so much, Austin and Jillian. And now, ladies and gentlemen, sa kasalan po talaga, nauunang kumain yung mag-asawa. And we have some wedding traditions. And one of those wedding traditions is the cake cutting ceremony. So Austin and Jillian, please proceed to your cake. Lapit po kayo sa inyong cake. So ladies and gentlemen, alam niyo po ba, but during Roman's time, the cake was used in a wedding. But instead of eating the cake, they throw it to the bride or tinatapon po nila sa bride. Before po kasi before, naniniwala po sila that by doing it so, madali daw po magkakaroon ng anak yung babae. But nowadays, it is said that the cake stand for the material possession that a couple would acquire all through their married life. Okay, so Austin and Angeline, since this is your first dinner as husband and wife, dapat po magkatuwang kayo sa pagbiyak ng inyong cake. So Austin and Janine, hawak kamay. Just cut a small piece of cake. Then put it on your saucer. Just a small piece will do. Yung pagsusubukan naman po ng cake ay nagpapakita po ng pagbabahagi na ng mga responsibilidad, lalo na po dun sa kanilang magiging mga supli. Then after this cake cutting, we have the wine toasting. Then after that, the most awaited part of this celebration, the dinner time. So Austin and Janine, there you go. Just a small piece will do here. Okay, can I invite the two of you on stage? Dun po tayo sa stage, sa taas. And then you have to face each other. Tayo lang muna tayo, Austin and Zillian. Gitna po tayo. Okay, magkaharap. So our newlywed, Austin and Zillian. Sir Austin, listen to me carefully. You will be the first one to serve your wife, sir, because you will be the provider of your family. But before doing that, Austin, gusto ko i-kiss mo muna si Zillian bago mo siya pagsilbihan. Kiss muna. Hanggang mamaya yan. Alright, there you go. You may now serve your wife. Pwede nyo na pong pagsilbihan ng inyong asawa. Alright, that's it. So Janine, Mom, I want you to do the same. Gusto ko i-kiss mo muna ang iyong better half before serving him. Kiss muna. And remember, Janine, the bigger the piece of cake, the bigger the love. I'm just kidding. Yung kaya lang yan. Mga bride natin, masusuno rin talaga yan. Alright, that's it. So now, Austin and Jillian, you will end up the cake ceremony with a kiss. Again, kiss ulit. Uh-oh. Anong mamaya? Wala bang palakpakan para sa bagong kasal. Thank you so much. And as I mentioned, the next tradition will be the wine toasting. So ladies and gentlemen, did you know that the first miracle that Jesus Christ did was turning the water into wine at the wedding at Cana. Kaya kung mapapansin niyo po, halos lahat ng kasiyahan, hindi po mawawala yung pag-inom ng alak, lalo na sa kasalan. And now to lead us on the ceremonial toast, may we call in here the best man and the maid of honor, once again, Mr. Lavelle J. Angeles and Ms. Danica De Leon. Maid of honor, once again, Ms. Danica. Okay, so let's hear it first from our maid of honor, Danica. Okay lang, sir, can you lend the microphone to our maid of honor? Just a short message. Thank you so much. And now let's hear it from our best man. Oh.
Well, man, you made it. Yeah, maganda man.
proud lang kasi hindi naman sobrang layo ng age natin pero nakikita ko nagmamature ka na of course dahil nga rin kay Ate Jel syempre like Ate Jel thank you for loving him like so much like you know thank you and congrats din sa inyo. Please raise your glass.
Can I invite everybody to please raise your glasses, guys? Kahit po tubig, juice, or kahit walang naman yan, let's raise our glasses.
And for the bride and groom, congratulations.
Cheers!
Raise your eyes.
Alright, thank you so much to our new editor this month and maid of honor. Maraming salamat po. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I know that some of you are really craving to have their dinner, but don't worry because our newlywed couple prepares a sumptuous dinner for all of you. And of course, through the excellent help of Family Affairs Event Specialist. Palakpakan naman po muli natin ang Faes, ang kapong masigawang palakpakan for Family Affairs. Ayan. Thank you so much. And before having our dinner, may we call on here Miss Joyce Balbuena to bless the food that we are about to eat. So can I invite everybody to please stand up once again? Let us all rise, guys. This will take a few minutes.
Let's bow our head, let's pray. Lord God Almighty, Creator of heavens and earth, we bless and exalt your name. Gracious Father, we give you thanks for your gift of enduring love and your presence here with us now. As we witness the marriage between Kuya AJ and Ate Jel, the very reason we are gathered here together in this place. Truly, Lord, our heart filled with gratitude and joy for you ended up those sleepless nights, stressful days, countless hindrances. Now we are here celebrating their love. We pray that you would richly bless them, their union, and throughout their life, together, husband and wife. Help them to be strong in any adversity and treasure and protect the joy of marriage. May we, as their family and friends, commit, uphold, and encourage them to the best of our abilities. And Lord, bless the food that we're about to eat, and let this reception be an honor to you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Congratulations.
Amen and amen. Bye-bye to God be all the glory. Palakpakan po natin ang ating Diyos sa bahay. Thank you so much, Miss Joyce. And now, please remain standing. Manatili muna po tayo nakatayo. Tayo muna po ang lahat. This will take a few minutes, guys. Wala pa pong 2 minutes. Ang nakakalungkot po, no, kung mapapansin nyo po, celebration nowadays, especially weddings. After pong kumain ng mga bisita, umuwi kagad. That's the saddest part, especially to Austin and Jillian. Okay, and sabi po nila, may mga kasalang madaling gayahin, madaling kopyahin, pero may mga kasalang mahirap pantayan dahil sa pagmamahal at pagmamalasakit ng kanilang mga bisita, kamag-anak at kaibigan. Okay, so just to make sure lang, ma'am po, na hindi nyo po iiwanan ng ating bagong kasal, can I invite everybody to please raise your right hand like this, kanang kamay po ng nakangiti po. Ninong si Ninang, so okay lang po ba lahat po ng mga bisita? Okay? So all you have to do is to repeat after me and say the loudest way you can, pinakamalakas nyo pong mabibigkas sa harapan po ng ating bagong kasal. Ako si, then state your name po. Ay nangangako na pagkatapos kong kumain, ay hindi kagad ako uuwi. Bilang tanda ng aking pakikiisa at parang pahina po ng pahina, at pagmamahal kina Austin and Jeline. At dahil dyan, tulungan nawa po tayo ng ating Panginoon Diyos. Palangkaw mo naman po natin. Maraming maraming salamat po. You may now be seated po for a while. Upo muna po ang lahat ng mga bisita. So our newlywed couple po is requesting to have a souvenir photo first with them on stage. Then after that, you can proceed to our buffet area. So our coordinators from Family Affairs Event Specialists, they will be roaming around, guys. So once they approach your table, you may come up here on stage to have some pictorials with our newlywed. And just a safety reminder, please wear your face mask all the time po. Ano? Especially upon proceeding to the buffet area as the health protocol set by the IATF. So again, so pahintay po sa ating coordinators. Nalapitan po nila kayo. Wala muna pong tatayo. Okay, please wait for our coordinators. And again, while some of you are waiting for their turn, our photo booth is still open. So you can now have your souvenir photo at our photo booth area located at the back right side of our venue. And again, a special song number will be rendered for us by Miss Kathy Villaluz and Mr. Jeff. Palakpakan naman po natin sila.
I have died every day. I don't remember what day When I feel so sad and lonely, when my life seems really blue, how I wish you here beside me, here to say my kiss me, kiss me in the morning. Kiss me in the night. Kiss me in the daytime. Kiss me all the time. Hold me, darling. Hold me really tight. Kiss me, hold me, hug me, darling, with all your a kiss, kiss me in the morning. A kiss me in the night. A kiss me in the daytime. A kiss me all the time. Hold me, darling. Hold me really tight. Kiss me, hold me, hug me, darling, with all your when I feel so sad and lonely, when my life seems feeling blue, how I wish you here beside me, here to say my whole life through. You're the only one, believe me, who can make my dreams come true. Come and darling and embrace me, this is what you're gonna do. Kiss me in the morning. Kiss me in the night. Kiss me in the daytime. Kiss me all the time. Hold me, darling. Hold me really tight. Kiss me, hold me, hug me, darling, with all your might. Kiss me in the morning. Kiss me in the night. Kiss me in it ain't time. A kiss me all the time. Hold me, hold me, hold me, darling. Hold me, really tight. Kiss me, hold me, hug me, darling, with all your might. Kiss me, hold me, hug me, darling, with all your might. Kiss me, hold me, hug me, darling.
pang isayaw mo. Sumayo, sumunod ka sa indak na panahon, kasabay ng mga bagong tutukin ngayon. Sumayo, sumunod ka sa indak na panahon, makisama, mag-enjoy ka. Sabay ng mga bagong tugtugin ngayon. Sumayo, sumunod ka sa itak ng panahon. Makisama, mag-enjoy ka.
Thank you.
salamat na dugong dama-dama na ang ubo ito. Di pa ba sapat ang sakit at lahat na hindi ko ipararanas sa'yo? Ibinugo niya ka ng iyong mata, sumisigaw ng pagsinta. Ba't di ba patulan ang pagsuyong na kulang? Tayong umaasang hilagan haluran, ikaw ang hantungan at bilang sasagip sa'yo. Oh,
last setup song for tonight. Muli po, palakpakan naman po natin our wedding singer, Miss Cathy Villaluz, and our acoustic guitarist singer, Mr. Jeff. How about a big warm round of applause for them, guys? Sing. Our delicious buffet and the decadent dessert. Ladies and gents, they say that families and friends are always our source of comfort, support, and inspiration. So when it comes to what marriage is all about, let's hear a few words of wisdom from one of our principal sponsors. Tawagin po natin mula po sa Manginino, once again, Nino Michael Arojo.
Thankful kami na kaparte kami ng inyong pag-iisang dibdib. Nasabi ko lang, pagtagumpayan ang buhay, masarap ang buhay, lalo't pag nagmamahalan. Good luck. Thank you. Congrats. Congrats. Okay.
Thank you so much, Michael. And mula naman po sa mga ninang, tawagin po muli natin Ninang Arlene Bilguera.
Sa bagong kasal at sa inaanak kong si Jeline. Si Jeline po inaanak ko sa Binyag. Sa lahat po ng inaanak ko, eto ang pinakamabait. Pagtulog lang. Hindi ho ito mabait na bata eh, pero mapagmahal. Sana anak, sa buhay na bagong tatahakin, ang katarayan bawasan. Turuan mo ang sarili mo magkaroon ng mahabang pasensya at iisipin mo palagi na dalawa na kayo. Sa desisyon sa buhay, palagi mong iisipin may kabiyak ka. Nakikita nyo naman yung mga pamilyang nasisira na ang nagsasuffer yung mga anak. Kaya kayo, pagsikapan nyo na tumandang magkasama at pagyabungin nyo yung pagmamahal nyo sa isa't isa. Be friend to each other. Learn to trust, be patient, and always care for each other. Hindi lang mahal, kasi yung mahal nawawala. Pero itanim nyo sa isip nyo na kailangan palagi kayong may respeto sa isa't isa. Best wishes and congratulations.
Mabuhay po kayo, Nina and Arlene. Thank you so much po. And of course, ladies and gents, hindi po mawawalang magbigay ng mensahe ang mga magulang po ng ating bagong kasal. So again, may we call here the parents of our group. Daddy Rogelio Angeles and Mommy Maria Luisa Angeles. Ay, they say. At ako si Mommy Luisa and Daddy. Hala. Ay, balikan na lang muna natin sila. So, how about the parents? Asan sila? Ayan si Mommy. Palakpak ka naman po muli natin si Mommy Luisa and Daddy Rogelio Angeles.
Congratulations to both of you, and welcome to our family, Jen. I am no expert about a relationship, but what I can tell you is put God in the center of your relationship, and huwag kayong matulog ng nag-aaway, as long as possible, pag-usapan nyo. And yun, maging loyal sa isa't isa. Huwag magtatago ng kung ano. And I'm waiting for a grandchild. At least a son. Grandson. Please. Ayaw niya.
Text na lang daw po ni Daddy sa inyo.
Love you both.
Thank you. Wala po bang palakpakan muli para sa mga bilang po na ating group? And now let's hear a message coming from the parents of our bride. Once again, Daddy Rogelio Reyes Jr. and Mommy Emily Reyes.
Baby girl, meron ang may-ari, pero you still my baby girl, syempre, alam ng marami yan. Busog naman si Jel sa lahat ng pangaral ko eh, marami na ako nasabi sa kanya. Kay Austin, welcome ka sa family namin, at sana kung darating pa yung panahong gusto mong isa uli, welcome naman. Pero, huwag mong lalagyan ng damage. Kahit anong oras, Austin. Yun lang. Mahalin mo siya. Good luck.
Welcome sa family, Austin. Kung ano man ang problema, nandito lang si Daddy.
Thank you so much for having me. And now, of course, Austin and Jeline, let's proceed to the fun part of our program. So can I have the extra microphone turning on? Tayo po tayo. Can you call out your single friends or lahat ng gusto nyong isali for the garter and the babies? So we're looking for the next groom and bride-to-be. Call out their names na. Come on. Sa girls muna tayo.
Justin!
Now put your hands up! All the single ladies! All the single ladies! All the single ladies! All the single
ladies! Ella!
Now put your hands up! All the single ladies! All the single ladies! All the single ladies! All the single ladies!
Ay, pangalima lang.
All the single ladies! All the single ladies! All the single ladies! Now put your hands up!
Alahat po nung nandun sa table na babae na yun.
Na-put your hands up.
Si Gina, si Ella.
Na-put your hands up. All the single ladies. 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 All the single ladies.
Si Mika po, si Mika.
Na-put your hands up. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies.
Sa lalaki naman, sir.
Put your hands up. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies.
Ready.
Now put your hands up. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies.
All the single ladies.
All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. Now put your hands up. All the single ladies.
Si Aika, si Sandra, si Blake, si Ruby. Sino ba yung natawag? Yung D5 po, except dun sa merit na isa, hindi na pwedeng mangyayo yan.
Now put your hands up, all the single ladies, 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 all the single ladies. Now put your hands up.
Bato fado gentleman.
Amo.
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 Bato fado gentleman.
Amo.
Amo. Amo. Bato fado gentleman.
Amo.
Saka po yung mga pinsan ni Austin, saka yung brother ni Austin.
Bato fado gentleman. Gentlemen.
Oh, come on, boys, kapit na tayo.
Bato fado gentlemen.
Peanuts po, saka si Jiwen.
Bato fado gentlemen. Pato, pato, gentleman. Fato, fato, gentleman.
Sinira mo.
Amo. Amo.
Okay na siguro ito, ma'am. Wala na sila. Okay na. Thank you so much. So, picture muna, group picture muna tayo. Kaiba ng closer. Closer muna. Closer. Pwede mo patanggal lang ng mask, saglit lang. Para matanggal the picture. Alright, let's go. About the waki, 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 waki. Isang waki naman. Come on, waki. Alright, there you go. Just stay there. Wala mo nang babalik sa ubo. Ano daw? Can I have a chair for the bride? Ito siguro, Miss RM. Ito na lang. Dito na lang ba sa baba? Okay, Ma'am Jeline, upo ka dito. Nakatagilid. Dali na. Sir, dito ka. Punta ka lang. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, listen to me. Okay, I need you on this part. Kunwari, interesado kayo ngayon sa gagawin ng mag-asawa. Okay? Pero kunwari lang po, huwag masyadong seryosohin. Ano eh? Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, our bride is wearing a garter on her legs. And the only person who has the right to pull down that garter, wala pong iba kundi ang kanyang asawa, ang ating groom na si Austin. So, Sir Austin, ang characteristics kasi ng garter is expandable, matibay, maasahan. So, parang iyan si Janine. Okay? Kaya ka nandyan ngayon, Austin, is because sasayaw ka muna ng sexy dance habang papalapit sa iyong asawa. Kayo naman dyan, guys, susuportahan nyo ang ating groom. Alright? So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give our biggest warm round of applause for our groom, Austin, on his sexy dance. Come on! Austin, luhod ka, kneel down. Okay, Austin, ganito.
Ang susunod na programa ay rated PG. Pagsabay at gabay
ng okay, so Austin, ganito. Kumbaga sa NLEX dito sa Pilipinas, meron ka ng easy tag. Dire-diretso lang, pasok sa loob. Pwede ka pumasok sa loob, Austin. Alright? And I will give you an extra challenge, Austin. Instead of using your hands in getting the garter, sir, I want you to use your set of teeth. Gamit ang iyong mga ngipin, kakagatin niyo po, hihilahin niyo pababa yung garter. And ladies, gents, cheer lang tayo ng cheer kay Austin. Are you ready, sir? Pasok sa loob!
Ang susunod na programa ay rated PG. Patnubay at gabay ng magulang ay kailangan sa mga batang manunood.
Okay, nakakuha na. Get it? Okay, so Austin, can you please stand up, sir? Make it out of the way. Show the people that you got the garter. Pakita mo po sa kanilang lahat. Thank you so much. Alright. So, ma'am, sir, dito muna po tayo siguro sa side natin. O pwede din sa stage siguro, sir. Oo, lalaki na muna. Ladies, dyan lang muna kayo, ha? Walang babalik sa upuan. Okay. And have this chair. Yan. Upo lang muna kayo dyan. Gentlemen, I want you to form a straight line here facing our guest. Harap lang kayo sa ating mga bisita. Alright? Okay, line up here, guys. I'll be doing a simple or short interview. Dito muna tayo. Gitna po. Sige po. Sakupin niyo po yung gitna. Eto si sir. Meron ba tayong extra microphone, Sir Aris? Thank you po. Ano pong pangalan, sir?
Lance Edward Austria po.
Lance
Edward.
Okay, Sir Lance, kayo po ay ilang taon na?
22.
22, very young. Okay, Sir Lance, are you single?
Yes po.
For how many years, months, day, araw, oras, minuto? Ilang
year?
Ilang taon po na single?
1 year na.
1 year na. What happened to your past relationship?
Meron po.
Meron? Anong nangyari nga po?
4 years po.
Ha?
4 years.
4 years. What happened? Sorry na, medyo may pagkachismosa, Marites.
Ano? Wala po.
Ah, complicated. Okay. Palakpak naman natin si Lance. Taga saan si Lance from?
Lawa, Obando, Bulacan po.
Ah, yeah. Saan?
Lawa, Obando, Bulacan.
Ah, Obando. Okay, Lance, ganito. Ang question ko is, if you will be given a chance to be a celebrity tonight, who would you want to be? Kung ikaw daw, ibibigyan ang pagkakataon maging isang artista ngayong gabi, sino ang gusto mong maging? Lance. Sige. Malaya. Malaya tayong mamili. Pwede international kung sino gusto mo. O favorite artist? Sino
Chris Brown po.
Ha?
Chris Brown.
Si Chris Brown. Ayan.
Wow!
Alright. Palaban to. And we have our second contender. Ito si Sir. Ano po pinagkakabala nila, sir, sa buhay ngayon?
Magdasal po.
Magdasal. Very nice. Magdasal. Kailangan natin yan na sa buhay yung magdasal. Okay. So, sir, ano pong pangalan?
Jewel Reyes.
Jewel Reyes. Okay, sir, Jewel, right? Jewel, ilang taon ka na po?
20 po.
20 years old. Okay. Single po?
Opo.
Opo. Mabait to, mabait. Okay, single. Ilang taon na? Ilang buwan? Ilang araw?
Simula pagkabata po.
Since birth? Walang don't worry, hahanapan ka namin ng kapartner mo ngayon. Tama ba mga yung papayang sasabi niya? Tama naman, ewan naman. Okay, so Jewel, ang question ay, kapag ikay humaharap sa salamin, sir, sinong artista po yung nababanaag nyo pag kayo humaharap?
Coco Martin po.
Coco Martin! Yes! Pwede, pwede, diba? A.K.A. Coco Martin. Ayan. And si Sir for our third contender, ito parang ano, attorney, engineer yung mga dating yan eh. Ano pong pangalan?
Adrian po.
Adrian. Si Sir Adrian ay taga saan?
Taga Nueva Ecija po.
From Nueva Ecija. Asan yung mga taga Nueva Ecija? Meron po ba mga taga Nueva Ecija dito? Pakitaas naman po yung mga kamay. Asan po sila? Mag-isa ka lang ba, sir, po dito? Ha?
Pinsan ko po kasama.
Ah, pinsan mo. Nasaan yung mga kasama mo, sir? Anong table number?
Nasa labas ata.
Ah, nasa labas. Okay, sir, same question. Kayo po ay single pa?
In a relationship.
Complicated ba ito? Ni naman. Ni naman. For how many years na? Who's the lucky lady? Is she around? Nandito ba siya? Andito. Asan siya? Kaway naman po. Ano pangalan niya?
Justin.
Asa si Justin? Ayun, that beautiful young lady. Bagay na bagay. Na isang magandang gwapo. Okay, ilan taon na? How long have you been together?
Magto 2 years
na. Okay. Kailan ang proposal? Hindi, charot lang. Okay, sir, same question. If you will be given a chance to be a celebrity tonight, who would you want to be? Sino po ang gusto niyo maging?
Adrian pa rin.
Si Adrian pa rin. Pero kung artista, sino na lang? Sa tingin mo, sino? Tanungin natin yung girlfriend. Sino ma'am artista pwede? Sino na lang?
Si Bayani.
Bayani at Bayani. Wow! Oh, pahindi ko na yan eh. Bayani at Bayani. And we have here, eto si Sir. Mukhang makata ito. Ano pong pangalan?
Ako po si Arthur Ortega, taga Obando, Bulacan.
Arthur Ortega from Obando, Bulacan! Ayan. Arthur, ayan. Ikaw ba'y single pa?
Ano po yan?
Ah, hindi mo ba alam yung single? Ay, meron na. Girlfriend. Nandito. Who's the lucky lady? Sino? Ayun, magkasama pala. Magkakilala ba kayong dalawa? Hindi naman. Yung girlfriend niyo magkakilala? Hindi naman. Ah, pinsan. Okay. So, Arthur, ilang taon ka na?
20.
From Obando, Bulacan. Arthur, ganun din. Kapag ikay humaharap sa salamin, sinong artista ang nababanaag mo?
Si ano po? Si...
Sino? Sino, ma'am? Alden Richard? Oh, si Alden Richard! Okay. Sino ba po?
Lugi po ako dun.
Si? Lugi ka dun? Lugi ka kay Alden? Sino na lang?
Siya.
Sino?
John Lloyd.
Oh, John Lloyd. Wow! John Lloyd Cruz. Ayan. Pwede, pwede, diba? John Lloyd Cruz. And our last contender, what is your name, sir?
Lovell po.
Okay. Lovell. The best man, right? Yes. Okay. Sir Lovell, single pa po ba? Hindi na. Asan ang girlfriend? Ay, asan? Kumain naman po si ma'am. Ayun. Okay, so, Sir Lovell, ilan taon na po kayong mag-boyfriend, girlfriend?
6 years.
Hindi biro yan ha. Palakpakan naman natin sila.
Wow!
We have built a strong foundation na, no? So, Lovell, question. Ganun din. Kung ikaw ibibigyan ng pagkakataon maging isang artista ngayong gabi, sino ang gusto niyong maging?
Lahat na siguro.
Ha?
Lahat na.
Lahat? Pagsasama-samahin na po natin. O, sige. Ganito na lang. Actually, wala namang kinalaman yung mga tinanong ko sa inyo ngayon. Pwede ba, ma'am, I need ano siguro? Table napkin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Diba? Hirap na lang natin to. Ayan. Sige po, babilang muna natin, sir. Okay, gentlemen, move tayo doon. So, I'll be teaching you 5 simple steps. Okay, the first step is what we call uno. You have to move your butt in front like this. Parang buntis po na masakit ang balakang. Can you do that? Uno. Dos, you have to move your hips on the left side like this. Dos, left side. Tres, on the right side. Cuatro, at the back. And the last step is giling-giling. Can you do that? Okay, practice tayo. Okay, then I will explain the mechanics of the game. Okay, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, giling-giling. Giling-giling, paikot po. Ano po yung shake-shake? Giling-giling. Okay, ganda. Gentlemen, listen, ano. Maglalagay kami ng blindfold, i-reshuffle namin kayo, and the mechanics of the game, kailangan sumayaw kasi kayo. Kasi pag hindi kayo sumayaw, magtatanggal po kami isa-isa. Okay? Nung mga magagaling. Pag hindi po kayo sumayaw, maiiwan po kayong mag-isa. Okay, so are you ready? Ready na ba? Put natin yung blindfolds sa kanila. Ito si Sir. 1 year ng single, tama ba? Magwa 1 year ng single. I-reshuffle natin tong mga ano natin. Si Sir? Sir, ilan to? Nakakita ka ba? 3. Oh, very good. Ito ka po, Sir. I-reshuffle po namin kayo. Dito, dito. Ikaw, Sir, dito ka po. So, are you ready, gentlemen? Ready na? Okay, so uno! DJ, music please. Uno! Dos! Tres! Cuatro! Giling! Giling! Palakpakan niyo ngayon mga gentlemen! Ang gagaling sumayaw! Alright, uno! Cuatro! Uno! Giling! Giling! Alright, magtatanggal na tayo ng isa. Tanggalin na natin si Serena sa kaliwa. Alright. Ilan na lang kayo? Ready? Dos! Tres! Cuatro! Giling-giling! All the love of the katawan! Palakpakan niyo naman! Thank you! Pero dahil dyan, magtatanggal pa ulit tayo ng isa. Tanggalin naman natin nasa kanan. Okay, ready? Uno! Ito. Uno! Uno, cuatro, giling-giling! Alright, so ilan na lang kayo, gentlemen. I need you to take off your blindfold. Sige po, pakitanggal po yung inyong blindfold. Oh, it's happening! Alright, can I have a chair for this, gentlemen? I, sir, receive the garter from our group. Sige po, labit ka po doon. Thank you. Fist bump. There you go. Lovell, dito ka, sir. Upo ka dito. Diyan ka lang po. Mahirapan ko pa ba to? Charot lang. Okay, ladies, I want you to surround this man. Paikutan niyo po si Lovell. Lahat ng kaninang kasaling mga ladies. Ito na lang, bulak lang naman. So. Isang bilog. Okay. Sir, hands at the back. Kamay sa likod. Kahit po dun sa likod lang ang upuan. Okay, sir, ipit nyo po. Sige, close po. Taas po natin na. Paalam lang po. Ayan. Ay, sir, ikaw nga, sis. Ayan. Taas mo ng konti. Ayan. Okay. Okay. So, ladies, this will be the mechanics of our game. Our DJ will be playing a bit music. And all you have to do, iikot kayo. At habang umiikot, dapat sumasayaw. Okay? Pag hindi sumayaw, maiiwan po mag-isa. Just kidding. When the music stops, all you have to do is to get the flower from the lap of this man. And if you do so, you're safe. Meaning you can go back to your seat. So, ibig sabihin, meron pong isang hindi makakakuha ng bulaklak. And she'll be our lucky lady for tonight. Sir, okay ka lang po? Parang pinagpapawisan ka po nila. Pero malamig naman, may aircon. Okay, so are you ready? DJ, music please. Uy, yung bulaklak lang po, ha? Asa, na kanino? Okay, si ma'am. Thank you so much. Sige, ma'am, souvenir mo na yan. Mainit-init pa po. Sa inyo na yan. Next. Move tayo. Ayan. Ready. DJ. Ay, wait lang. Ay, wait lang, wait lang, wait lang. Lakihan daw natin, nahihirapan yung mga girls. Maliit eh. Ayan, lakihan natin. DJ, music please. Sayo ulit this, come on! Dapat sumasayo. Ayan. Ayan, ma'am. You're safe po. Maraming salamat. Magaling sa pagdakma. Si ma'am, ito dahil. Next. DJ, music team. Sayo pa, ladies. Come on. Sayo pa tayo sa position. Sumayo ka. Okay. Don't worry, ladies, kasi we have a twist on our game. Kung sino po yung pangatlong nakakuha ng bulaklak, she will be our lucky lady for tonight. Thank you so much, ladies. Okay. Ma'am, ano po ulit pangalan? Ano po pangalan nila, ma'am? Ella. Okay, so ma'am Ella, upo ka po dito. Sir Lovell, tayo ka. Ma'am, sir, dito po kayo. Kunwari kayo naman yung interesado sa gagawin nilang dalawa. Okay. 6 years. Tama ba? 6 years. Lovell, dito ka. Baka may sing-sing ka na rin dyan. Okay. Ganito, sir, ha? I'll be asking your girlfriend. So, ma'am, hanggang saan niyo po gustong isuot ni sir yung garter? Sa legs, ma'am. De, okay lang yan. Ilan taon na ba kayo? 6 years na eh, no? Pwede na yan. Hanggang saan lang, ma'am? Lagyan mo yan. Tuhod, pwede na hanggang tuhod. Kanan, kaliwa? Kaliwa. Kaliwa. Okay, Sir Lovell, gato gagawin mo. Isusot mo siya sa kanan tuhod, palalabasin mo siya sa kaliwang tuhod. At least hanggang tuhod na. Again, your name is? Ella. Ella and Lovell. Ang ganda ng name nyo. No? Pero pag kinasal kayo, ang ganda ng initials. Okay, Lovell, ganito. Kung kanina sumayaw ng sexy dance ang ating groom, na si Austin. Sasayaw ka rin ng sexy dance habang papalapit sa ating lucky lady na si Ella. Okay, so are you ready? Ready ka na, sir? Teka lang, sir. Kinakabahan ka ba? Okay. Asa si daddy? Na dito yung parents naman. Wala naman pala. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our lucky guy, Lovell, on his sexy dance. Palakpakan po natin.
Ang susunod na programa ay
wait lang po. Patnubay at gabay ng magulang lang, relax ka lang sa mga batang manunood. Sir, ganito po ah. Dahan-dahan lang isusuot po yung garter. Show some flesh, ma'am, konti. Ayan. Opo, dahan-dahan lang. Kami magsasabi kung higher pa or dead. Okay, stop, sir. Hawakan mo lang dyan. Wala pa po sa binti. Higher po ba? Higher daw. Come on. Sige po. Wait, stop. Wala pa po sa tuhod. Higher po ba? Higher daw. Come on. Okay, stop. Hawakan mo lang dyan, sir. Kung kanina gamit ang ngipin ni sir sa pagbaba, in pulling down the garter, this time, using your tongue, you will pull up. Just kidding. Okay, okay lang. Bawal, may pandemic eh, no? Okay, so wala pa po sa hita. Higher po ba? Okay, stop. Wala pa po sa singit. Deal or no deal? Ha? Deal na? Okay, deal na daw. Okay na. Thank you so much. Baka mapayo ko si Ella. Picture na na tayo kasama ng aming mga nasa. Andyan na lang po.
I feel good. I knew that I would not.
And then look at the camera again. Specialist family. Ayan. Oh, wait lang, Ella and Lovell. Lapit kayo muna. You face back to back, ladies. Pagkatalikod kayong dalawa. Kasi mag-boyfriend-girlfriend naman sila. Okay. Ma'am, harap ka po sa iyong asawa. Ella, face your future. Ayan. Okay? So, Austin and Lovell, hawak kamay kayo. Yung dalawang lalaki, ikulong nyo yung dalawang babae. Okay. So, Austin, Jeline, Lovell and Ella, this is called a synchronized and simultaneous kissing. Okay? Kasi kung saan ikikiss ni Austin si Jeline, dun din ikikiss ni Lovell si Ella. Okay? So, Sir Austin, I'll be asking you, saan po nyo gustong ikiss si Bride? Tatlong bahagi po ng kanyang mukha. Pakikiss nga po, sir. Doo. Next will be Austin, saan? Sige po, pakikiss, sir. Cheeks, and then last, Austin, saan? Sa lips, sige po, pakikiss po, sir. Okay. So, Lovell, listen to me. Forehead, cheeks, and then lips. At dapat sabay na sabay. Kasi pag hindi sabay, uulit po. Okay? Kinakabahan ka pa ba, Lovell? Hindi naman na. Gusto mo practice muna para isang take lang po. Biro lang. Okay, so at a count of three, dapat po sabay na sabay. Okay, so count with me. Tayo pong lahat in 3, 2, 1.
Kiss me out of the beard in Bali.
Sabay po ba? Hindi, ano? Hindi. Sabay. Ulit po tayo again. In 3, 2, 1. Kiss.
Kiss me out of the beard in Bali.
Hindi pa rin sabay eh. Ulit po. Sir, forehead, cheeks, and then lips. Alright? Ayan. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, kiss!
Kiss me out of the beard in Marlene.
Ayan, pwede na yan.
Thank
you so much! And Lovell, maraming salamat. At wag mo po pala makalimutan, guys. Asa na ngayon? Bago po matapos yung ating programa. And then later on, guys, we'll be playing the same day edit video, no? But before that, meron pong gustong humabol magbigay ng message. Actually, hindi ko po mapaindihan itong taong to. Kinausap po niya ako kanina bago po mag-start yung ating program. Nandito po kasi yung naging ex-girlfriend po ni Sir Austin. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome here Mrs. Jeline Angeles. Ex-girlfriend ko kasi ngayon, Mrs. Angeles na. So parang medyo kinabahan ka din ng very light. Okay, but anyway, ma'am, can I have an extra microphone here? Nasaan na siya? Wala na. Ito, ayun, sa kabilang table yata. Yes, thank you na to ma'am sa lahat ng gusto niyong pasalamatan. But we are not yet done, ha? In a few minutes, we'll be playing the same day edit video. Ma'am, your message sa guests, sa lahat ng suppliers, your message to your husband.
Good evening po sa inyong lahat. Gusto ko pong magpasalamat sa lahat po ng taong nandito. Kasi mostly po, galing pa po sa malalayo. Kumbaga, galing pa pong Obando, yung iba Valenzuela. Tapos lalong-lalo na po sa boss ko sa Wyatt, si Sir Ray, galing pa po yung Muntinlupa. Thank you po, Sir Ray. Sobrang na-appreciate ko po. Sa mga kaibigan ko, pinsan ko, tita ko, mga ninang-ninong ko, sino man yung hindi ko po nasabi. Lalong-lalo na po sa mga magulang namin na sinuportahan po kami. Maraming salamat po. Kay Mami Luisa, grabe na bigla po kami kasi sobrang lungkot po talaga namin ni AJ kasi syempre po kapag may special na occasion gusto niyo kasama niyo po yung parents niyo tapos nung umuwi si Justin, nag-expect talaga kami na sabi ko, ala, nandiyan, uwi si tita, nararamdaman ko. Tapos nung dumating si Justin, wala, sabi niya, sobrang lungkot ko, wala si Mami. Tapos kanina, sobrang saya po namin nung nakita po kami. Sobrang salamat po. Sa mga suppliers ko po, thank you so much. Sa Faes po, thank you. Collective Memory, thank you. Van Mariano Visuals, thank you po sa makeup artist ko. Kay Jelson, and sa team mo, kay Barbie. Thank you po sa inyo lahat, sa mga kaibigan ko sa Ubando na sinuportahan kami. All throughout, alam niyo yung story ng love life namin. Thank you po talaga sa inyong lahat. Sobrang na-appreciate ko po na nag-stay kayo hanggang matapos yung program. Ramdam na ramdam po namin yung pagmamahal niyo sa amin. Sa mga ka-office mate ko po, shout out sa inyo. Thank you sa pagpunta. Ayun, thank you po talaga sa inyo lahat. Sa tita ko, at ito pang tita ko, salamat po, salamat. Yun na po yung message nyo.
Thank you po sa lahat ng pumunta, lalo na po sa mga magulang namin, sa mga ninong, kaibigan po, tsaka pinsan, kamag-anak po, lalo na po sa nanay ko. Wala po talaga akong alam, ang alam ko po nagtatrabaho siya, pero nagulat po ako sa simbahan na bigla po siyang dumating. Sobrang lungkot ko po kasi akala ko hindi po siya dadating kasi yun po yung araw ng kasal namin, pero wala po siya. Pero yun nga po, nagulat po kami. At sobrang saya po dahil lahat po kayo nandito para sa aming dalawa. At sa mga supplier po, maraming salamat po. Ang babait niyo po. Thank you po.
Ikaw lang ang ibigay.
Thank you. But anyway, Austin and Janine, for the very last time, ako naman yung magbe-message para sa inyo. Learn to love, siguro, the imperfections of each other. Hindi puro kung ano lang yung makikita niyo maganda sa isa't isa, yun lang yung mamahalin niyo. So, Austin, kapag na-discover mo itong si Jeline, pag natutulog pala, malakas maghilit, that is not a valid reasons para iwanan mo siya. Okay? Dapat mas lalo mo siyang mahalin. Ikaw naman, Jeline, kapag na-discover mo itong si Austin, malakas palang kumain. Hindi din yun rason para siya iwanan mo. Hanggat maaari, kung pwede nga, pagluto mo siya ng masasarap na botahe. And may you have all the happiness that you deserve in life. And you know what, Austin, Jeline, I believe naman one of the reasons that makes every celebration successful is having a reliable suppliers that shares the same visions that you have of your dream wedding. Diba nga? And dahil dyan, I would like to thank Family Affairs Event Specialist. Palakpakan naman po natin ang Family Affairs Event Specialist as opposed to Sir Gilbert, si Boss G. Ayan, the one behind this celebration, Mr. Gilbert. Thank you so much po, Boss G. And to our coordinators, maraming pong salamat. To Ms. Da, Kasi si Miss Dan. Miss RM, kaway naman po tayo. And Sir Aris, palakpakan naman po natin sila. And of course to you, our photo video team, Collective Memories, and Van Mariana Visuals. Palakpakan naman po natin yung mga maginoon natin, Sam. Thank you so much po. And to Lights and Sounds team, palakpakan po natin yung mga DJ na nandiyan na rin of the Lights and Sounds team for making this a very lively one. Thank you so much to our wedding singer, of course, Miss Cathy Villaluz and Sir Jeff, yung kanina pong wedding singer natin. Maraming salamat to all the food attendants and waiters. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat. And of course, to the hair and makeup artist of our beautiful bride, Mr. Gelson Aguirre. I don't know if he's Laura, kung nandito ba siya, baka nakauwi na, no? And of course, sino ba? Meron pa ba ako nakalimutan? For the Grazing Buffet, Family Affairs Event Specialist, Photo Booth, Mix Picks, Photo Booth. Palakpakan naman po natin sila, ladies and gentlemen. Without them, this momentous event wouldn't be possible or successful, no? Marami pong salamat. And now, Austin and Jeline, can I invite you to please have a seat here? Ready na ba? Andun na sa wala pa, not yet. Okay, can I have a 2 chairs for the couple? 2 chairs. Sige. Magkatalikod silang dalawa. Okay. So I think the SD is now ready. So ladies and gentlemen, ito po yung mga nangyari kanina during the wedding preparation, wedding ceremony, and after reception program. So maybe you can see yourself on that video. So ito na yung last, guys, no? Last na to. Okay? So ganito na lang. Dapat shoe game tayo. But I think saglit na lang naman yun, ano? Saglit na lang. 2 minutes. Okay, magkatalikod kayo. Let's get to know more about you. Ito na lang. Tataas nyo po yung kanang kamay nyo. Pwede ba? Kaya nyo bang tanggalin yung shoes po? Boot shoes. Kaya ba? Ayan, kaya naman pala. Boot shoes. And the other pair of your shoe, bigay niyo po sa inyong kay sir. Sir, yung another pair kay ma'am. Ganito. Titingnan namin kung gaano niyo kakilala yung isa't isa. Okay. Katuwaan lang po while we're waiting for the SDE. Okay. So this is called the shoe game. Okay. If the answer is pertaining to the groom, all you have to do is to raise the shoe of the groom. Sure, hawakan niyo po pareho yung sapatos. Okay? And if the answer is pertaining to the bride, all you have to do is to raise the shoe of the bride. Titingnan po namin kung magkapareho po kayo ng sagot. Okay, here's the question. Who is more likely to ask for direction? Sir, taas niyo po yung sagot niyo. Magkaiba po sila ng sagot. Pareho kayong maliligaw. Anyway, palakpakan muna natin bago ka saan. Okay. Who said I love you first? It's Austin. Very good. Very good. Palakpakan naman natin sila. Tama yung sagot. Okay. So here's another one. Who will do the order we're dining out? Sino kadalasan? It's Austin. Very good. Next. Who is more a singer? It's Janine. Ayan. Pwede pa na may marinig mo yan mamaya. Sample. Alright, next. Who said sorry first after an argument? Ah, aray ko. Sino kaya? Magkaiba po kayo ng tinataas. Okay, next. Ayan. Sino po ang may pinakamaraming kamag-anak? Kakaalaman. Pareho. Marami. Both of you. Parang di nyo alam, ha? Ayan. Okay, thank you. And the last. Ready na ba? Last. Sino po ang mas kuripot sa inyong dalawa? Okay lang to be kuripot, pero wisely naman, ano? Ayan. And again, palakpakan po natin ang ating bagong kasal. Maraming salamat. Help them, guys. Thank you so much. Okay na? Oh, yeah. Ready na. Okay. So at this point of time, upo muna po ang lahat. Wala muna po magkakaingay, wala muna magkakagulo, at wala muna pong lalapit sa mag-asawa. Pakiusap lamang. Okay, wala pa po itong mga 15 minutes, mga 10 minutes lang po siguro yung ating same day edit video. So maybe you can see yourself on that video. Again, let us now direct our eyes on our LED screen and watch the same day edit video of our new one. Konting kapahimikan po naman. Let us dim the lights.
Yeah. Sabihan the family that prays together, stay strong. Totoo yun. Kung gagawin yung sentro ng inyong buhay, ng inyong relasyon, ng inyong pamilya, ang Diyos, anumang problema, kung kasama nyo ang Diyos, ang lahat ng ito ay mapagtatagumpay at mabibigyan nyo ng solusyon. Basa yung loob ang iyong pagparin upang makaisang dibdibid ang Serona, Jemeline, na iyong pakamamakalin ang paglilingkod habang
ang mga paano. Baby, isuot mo ang singsing na ito bilang tanda ng pag-ibig at ng aking katapatan sa ngalan ng Ama, ng Anak, at ng Espiritu Santo. Amen.
Kinakabahan ako. Masaya akong kinakabahan ako. Ayun. Kinakabahan talaga ako. Actually, nakita ko na ito eh. Ito yung susurprise ako dapat nung prenup natin. May pakinamira. Tuloy-tuloy lang sa pangarap para sa pamilya at wala pa din pagbabago para sa pamilya.
Wala pa din magbabago, ganun pa din. Oh, kahit may asawa na ako, ganun pa din.
Ganun uyak.
Lalo sa magulang namin.
Sa iyong loob ang iyong pagparito upang makaisang dibdib itong si Austin Janus na iyong pakamamakalin at paglilingkuran habang buhay.
Pangako, habang buhay kitang pipiliin, mamahalin at iintindiin, bubuo tayo ng masaya at kontentong pamilya. Hindi ko hayaan na maramdaman mo ang pagiging mag-isa dahil simula ngayon, araw, kasama mo ako sa lahat.
Hindi ko napapahabain pa. Alam mo naman lahat, mahal ko, mahal na mahal kita. Ikaw at paulit-ulit, namamahalin hanggang dulo. I love you.
So when my eyes have seen the dark days, and I hear the light starts to fade, put your arms around my neck and your heart on my chest. I love you, will still sound the same. I love you, will still sound the same.
Again, can you seal this wonderful celebration with a kiss? Again, isang masuyong halik po. Muli po, ladies and gentlemen, isang masuyabang palakas. Ibuhay ang bagong kasal, Mr. and Mrs. Austin Angeline Angeles. Maraming salamat, ladies and gentlemen, for coming here tonight and for sharing this momentous occasion with our newly wedded couple. I do hope that all of you had a great time. And once again, this has been your host, Ms. Lady Sorelia, saying thank you at minsan pa po isang masigabong palakpakan for our newlywed couple. Thank you so much once again to my Family Affairs Event Specialist. Maraming salamat po. For those who are going home, please keep safe, everyone. Ingat po lahat sa pag-uwi.
You make me wanna say I do. Yeah, I do. Say I do.
Celebration, and you can bet before the night is
don't know why you think that you could hold me when you couldn't get by yourself. And I don't know who would ever wanna tell the seam of someone's dream. Baby, it's fine. You said that we should just be friends. Well, I came up with that line, and I'm sure that it's for the best. If you ever change your mind, don't hold your breath. Cause you may not believe that, baby, I'm really when you said goodbye. It's my turn to fly, so girls get in line, cause I'm easy, no playing this guy like a fool. Now I'm alright, you might have had me caged before, but not tonight. And you may not believe that, baby, take up my time with thinking of a breakup, then you've got another thing coming your way, cause it's a beautiful day. Beautiful day, oh baby, any day that you're gone.